How to add link to a folder with the selected value. Select the cell where you would like to insert the value. Open the Measurements Manager. Right-click on the folder. Select the relevant value. After clicking, the link will be inserted into the cell you've selected. Either select a folder and click on the pop-up menu in the drawing. The feature also works with empty folders and automatically changes the data in the cell if they have been added to the folder. Thank you for watching.